Hi folks, welcome back to Train Sim World 2020. Right, we're currently in, can't think where we're at. It'll tell us in a minute, but it's bad weather anyway. I think we're in Seaborne. Ah, there's a sign. Oh no, Eastbourne. I'm going to be in charge of this service. Heading back to Brighton. What's that word, double unit? Yep, looks like we are. Definitely are. Or is it a triple unit? No, I think it's just a double 8 car. Right, here we are. Right, master key. Forwards. Unlock the doors. Get some lights on. Do it running. Now then, where's the wiper? Oh, we got a squeaky wiper on this train. Yeah, we're in 8-car configuration according to the display. Right, lock the doors, which is not that one, that one. Right, we're ready to go. Hampton Park in 3 minutes or just 2 minutes. We better get up. Skates on. Do the game pass that signal change, speed limit change. Ah, there we go. We have to wait for the last car to come in to the zone. probably just a few seconds late. Right, next one, pole gate, about 12:56, better get our skates on again. Oh, we've got a speed limit change coming up. I'll slow down. For some reason, we've got to slow right down to go around this bend. Obviously, this track's a bit dodgy. But we're stopping at the next station anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Well, we're actually a minute early. Right, release the doors. Oh, we've got to wait, have we? Because we're early. Dude, if you run, you can catch this train. Stopping at all stations to Lowe's at least. Right, we got a problem with the train. One of the doors not open, shut correctly. Do it manually, okay. Right, let's have a look. Which door is it? Oh, it's right down there. Yes, come on. You just try and fix the train. And these. Ooh, I fall further. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, it's on the second carriage. Yes, dude. Oh, hello. Come on, dude. You're making me late. That's it, get out of the way. Oh, it's this door, is it? Is it this one? Right, it's got to be this one. Yeah, this one. Right, now we've got to battle back through that lot. Actually. Coming through. Door locked. We'll walk back down the train. If I can get through out, let me out. A lot easier walking down the train. Stop, let's get cracking after that technical problem. At least we can go to 90 miles per hour. What's the maximum this train can do? 100. We might be able to catch up some time then. No way, we're going to do 3.3 miles in 2 minutes with wet track. And we're going uphill as well. but put tail lights on. I carried it up from the back unit. I think this has got a short platform, this station, I think. Oh no. Ooh, just a minute late. Hoping that door don't get stuck again. Knowing my luck, it probably will. No, it definitely is short. Must be a foot crossing coming up. Yep, here it is. I think we'll sit at 82 miles an hour. We'll go slow down to 80 in just over a mile and a half. This weather's quite bad. I will slow it down. Should do it there. There's the speed limits change coming up, which we're way under. Right, we're approaching Glynd. I think that's how it's pronounced. There we do. Well, we even gained a squeaky wiper blade. Right, Lewes is our next stop. I think we're going all the way to Brighton on this service. Well, that's what it's scheduled for anyway. We'll slow down again, haven't we? Oh, there's that junction coming up, isn't there? With the track it goes route. It goes down to New Haven and Seaborne. Here's the junction. Now we're approaching Lewes. Oh, caution. Oh, there's somebody in front of us. Where's it taking us? Oh, far left. That's a 10 mile an hour track. We're stopping. Got a red. Oh, just a terminating the service here. I don't see no other trains in the station, so I don't know why we've been put over here. Usually you only get over here if your service is terminating at this station. When a disruptor's schedule and potential for a door fault to reoccur will be terminated service here. Oh, so we're not going all the way to Brighton. Oh, they want us to terminate here.